हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन ऑफ नाज़िज्म एंड राइज ऑफ हिटलर। इट इज चैप्टर टू ऑफ हिस्ट्री क्लास नाइन्थ। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एक्सप्लेन द प्रॉब्लम्स फेस्ड बाय द वेमार रिपब्लिक। वेमार रिपब्लिक्स को क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम्स फेस करनी पड़ी। ओके, we have to explain the problems of Weimar Republic. So point wise in problems ko highlight karte hain kya kya problems face karni padi Weimar Republic ko. First one, the lost faith of people, okay. Second one, ओल्ड जर्मन एम्पायर, मींस जो जर्मन जो पुराने जो जर्मन एम्पायर ने जो गलतियां करी थी उसका पाप किसको धोना पड़ा, वेमार रिपब्लिक को। ओके, व्हाट इज द थर्ड वन, ओके, देयर आइडिया ऑफ डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री डिडंट वर्क। ओके, व्हाट इंपॉर्टेंट, व्हाट वॉज द प्रॉब्लम, वर्सलीज ट्रेटी। Okay, what happened in Versailles Treaty? It was a peace treaty in which they lost their territory. Okay, their iron mines. Okay, their coal mines. And what problems faced by them? People of Germany didn't supported them. Okay, these are the some of the problems which was faced by Weimar Republic. अब जो मेन जो आंसर हम लिखेंगे उसको इन्हीं पॉइंट्स के बेसिस पे बहुत अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन करके लिख सकते हैं। ओके, एंड दिस ऑल गिव व्हाट इंपॉर्टेंट वी कैन राइट इन द कंक्लूजन, व्हाट इंपॉर्टेंट वी कैन राइट, दिस ऑल गिव चांस टू हिटलर टू राइज। ओके, ओके, so this is the answer of first question, kya kya problems Weimar Republic ko face karni padi. Now we will move on to the next question. What is next question? Question 2, what was the role of women during Nazi rule? Okay, Nazi rule ke time mein women ka kya role tha? So इसको भी पॉइंट वाइज हम लोग स्टडी करते हैं। ओके, पॉइंट वाइज नोट करते हैं। दे वर नॉट प्रोवाइडेड प्रॉपर एजुकेशन, वुमेन वर नॉट प्रोवाइडेड प्रॉपर एजुकेशन। ओके, व्हाट वाज द सेकंड पॉइंट, they were forced to teach Nazi ideology to their children, to teach Nazi ideology to their children. Okay. And what is the third point? What they faced more, that their rights were abandoned. All the rights which were provided to the women were abandoned. Okay. All the rights. Okay. What boys were taught against them? That women rights, struggle for the women rights, okay, will ruin the society, means will destroy the society. They were only allowed to marry German Aryans only. Okay, so these are the some problems which were faced by the women during Hitler's rule, during Nazi rule. Okay, so these were the important questions from this lesson. I hope aap logon ko ye acche se samajh mein aa gaye honge. So we are going to end this session. Thank you so much.